guys, it's Sydney from Sydney and Owen, and I'm doing a truth or dare video alone because me and Owen's schedule has been really busy, and yeah, so I'll just get right into it. Okay, so, by the way, I have like these little cards. Yeah. Okay, so, true. What do you most make fun of Owen for? Well, I mostly make fun of Owen for, and also for, so yeah, that's what I make fun of Owen for. I don't know why I mess with it and then like, pull out another one. Not a truth. What's your ghost's name? So if you didn't know, I am very most so haunted by a ghost. Ask Owen if you don't believe me. I used a Ouija board and figured out that her name is Anne. So, hey Anne. Okay. But seriously, like, hold on. I'm just something. Okay, again. My Roku remote just slid into my wall. Okay. Thanks, Anne. Okay. Oh my god, another truth. What's your favorite type of chicken? Carter. A dare fell out, so let's do a dare. Dance a cringy dance. Thanks, Vic. I'm to a feeling inside my bones. It goes electrocuted with. So, we have two more dares, and I had to make this video a little short because, I have to do something later. Okay, so, do a cartwheel. That's literally what it says. Okay, so, how am I going to do this? Okay, so, I don't know how I want to do this. You know why do we do these? My camera, aka iPad. Okay. There's a couple more dares left. Walk on the wall. That's actually what it says. By the way, I got my friend who also has really small handwriting to write these for me. She's in fifth grade. So, I said I had a couple, really I only had one. So yeah, those were all the dares. By the way, I'm picking them up just by my other camera. But yeah, this were all the truths and dares. Let me know if you want more. Just a lot of this went out of this one. Yeah, so that was all the truths and dares. Let me know if you want more. I really did work hard making this video. My back hurts, and I didn't actually work hard. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Maybe, I don't know.